Good evening, everyone, and the highlights of the news this Thursday.
ABC News.